Okay, yeah, let's go.
She's back.
Back again. Shady's back. Tell a friend. Guess who's back? Guess who's back? Guess who's back? Guess who's back?
The Blue Jackets out of the All-Star break to begin a five-game road trip in the nation's capital tonight against the Washington Capitals at Capital One Arena.
Poor Jake misses an opportunity to go home and play in front of friends and family in Calgary. Fought off there by Elvis. Jackets break out. Cross ice pass as Van Riemsdyk came in, could not get to it. Now a break for Roslovic. Walks in and fires it wide. Jack Roslovic, who is riding a two-game point scoring streak. Carlson takes a hit, but he's able to make the play. Corrali with the hit. Three abreast. They cross the line. Moving in, there's a shot, kick save, and a dandy getting the left pad on it there. Penalty is upcoming here.
An impressive reach there, get it around the defender, and then Elvis makes a save. See how he just stays locked in, waiting.
47 games since the 76-77 season. Last year at this time, they had 35, 14 more. Copley way out of the net.
Jenner tripped him, got the back of his legs, he stuttered.
A little more than 40 seconds remain in Washington. First power play. Up high, Carlson. This time he gets it to Ovechkin. Looks in front for a redirect and it went off the goalpost. Wilson got a piece of it, sent it off the outside of the pipe. Ovechkin steps up when the Jackets have sent it out of the zone.
That line has a little bit of life here to start this game with Fixelansky and Gauntz.
Chinnikov comes up with a puck and a high shot. This caroms over top of the net. Jackets pursue the puck in the zone. Carlson towards the net, fought off by Elvis, had no idea where it was. The Jackets cleared it from the side of the net. Away goes Bjorkstrand down the left wing with Jenner. Jenner fires, and there's Copley to steer it aside. Up high, Capitals fail to clear. Jackets march out across the line. Down the wing, Sillinger protects that puck, throws it into the slot, and then it's rifled wide. Off the back wall, Voracek. Bayreuther had stepped up. Sillinger keeps it in. Voracek with a pass, and that one a little too hard to handle for Bjorkstrand. Voracek again. Bjorkstrand again, and it's off the side of the net. Sherry takes the return feed on to Van Riemsdyk, and he rifled it wide on the short side. And you'd like to see the Jackets get those shots on the net. Centering pass, high slot, attempt there, block, rebound. Elvis could not handle it, and it's sent home for a Washington lead, 1-0.
Off the rush, that opportunity, those broken plays in the offensive zone, always advantage to the offensive team, and there it's a broken play that bounces back to the Capitals.
Jenner looks off Nyquist. Nyquist picks it up behind the net, throws it in front. Laine could not get a stick on it. Here's Andrew Peak into the high slot. There's a shot off the outside of the goalpost. Final minute of play here in this opening period.
Спонсор этого видео – компания 1xBet. У них на сайте всегда большая линия на матчи НХЛ, КХЛ и другие виды спорта. Ну а мой промокод позволит бонусом получить до 32 500 рублей на первый депозит. Так что если заряжаешь на хоккейные матчи, переходи по ссылке в закрепленном комментарии и подогревай свой интерес вместе с 1xBet.
Got a long way to go to catch his buddy Yager, though. Here's Sillinger. I love that clip as Blue Jackets honored. Voracek with that 1,000th game in front. Down! And the rebound is sent home. On the far side after the initial shot by Dowd.
Pretty good position here on the back check. A little confusion on the top there of who had the top man. Right here, Werenski. And Voracek's there too, so as that puck goes away from Werenski.
Bjorkstrand behind the net there for Domi. Max Domi slides it back. Peak. Gavrikov moving in, and it's off the blocker. And a penalty upcoming here.
Looks like they went over to John Corrali going back to the box for the second time. Then right in front of your screen, there's a cross check, and then as that stick flicks up, it hits the visor.
Here's Kuznetsov, skates to center across the line. In deep, peak defending, gets it back here to Ovechkin. Ovechkin, Carlson has got a pretty good shot of his own, lets one fly, save by Elvis. Cross ice Kuznetsov, Carlson poised and ready, save by the right pad this time of Merzlikins. 35 seconds left, shot there by Orlov. Play allowed to continue. It was gloved ahead, but off a player in the Jackets shorthanded. Feed to Nyquist. He's got four shorthanded goals, and he just missed there, but he's drawn a penalty.
He gave Roslovic no choice but to give him that puck. And then impressive cutback, and as he does, like Carlson right there trips him up.
Jenner gets it back. Boquist. Bjorkstrand, Voracek, one-timer scores! Patrick Laine with a laser, a power play goal.
And it's a Nissan move of the game, and Boquist gets it up high, he sells shot, and that gives Laine a little extra time. Copley's got to respect that, little move right there, and then Laine's got that stick pointed to the ceiling.
Elvis will play it, knocked down there by Sherry, spun around by the Blue Jackets. Ovechkin now. Alexander Ovechkin in the slot, Sherry. Elvis just kicked out the skate. Bouncing puck. Now Chinnikov for Columbus.
Backstrom's going to go to the penalty box here. The Blue Jackets going right back to the power play. Nick Backstrom's going to go off for holding. To sell it even more. Job protecting the puck by Max Domi. Leans into Backstrom.
Here's Chinnikov. Gordomi sent to the point. Broken up. It's a two-on-one. Again, it's Wilson on the two-on-one. The shot by Eller sails wide. The same two with another odd man rush. Nyquist, right circle, quick shot scores! Adam Boquist! It's not a power play goal, but the Jackets have tied it up!
And then Roslovic takes the mail and says, here we go, guys. Beautiful. 3-on-2 that turns into a 4-on-3 thanks to Boquist joining the rush. Heads up passing play here to find Boquist who goes top shelf. Getting those pucks to the net. Beautiful passing play on the Boquist goal.
Here's Ovechkin carrying in. Ovechkin tried to walk in between the defensemen. Elvis steers to the wall. Now Kuznetsov cross ice. Again, Pete gets a stick on it. As Kuznetsov tried to feed Ovechkin at his office. Penalty upcoming to the Blue Jackets for cross-checking there. There it is. Two for cross-checking.
And he just saw Patrick Laine in his office.
Kuznetsov. Wilson. Ovechkin cross ice. Kuznetsov fires a shot, scores! Power play goal. Evgeny Kuznetsov, 3-2.
Goes to his left. Gavrikov goes down. Looks like it might have gone off of Gavrikov. Off of the stick. Because it definitely changes.
Less than 90 seconds left here in the second period. Now Kuznetsov stepping in front there. Justin Schultz pinching it off the point and play called.
Looks like Peek's gonna drop the gloves here as Kuznetsov got dumped on the far side, and the gloves are on the ice. Ovechkin wants some of Werenski. They'll go. Zach will go. I'm not sure if Ovechkin will go. Gets dumped right here. Andrew Peek gets that right arm and just overpowers Kuznetsov. Dumped Kuznetsov. So unsportsmanlike goes. Peek went to the box. He thought he was going to serve a penalty, but it's Trevor Van Riemsdyk. There's Ovechkin going after Andrew Peak. Andrew Peak says okay, and then he takes the man who comes in a little bit hotter. Now he's in a shooting position. Let's see if Jenner can put this right to him, and he does.
And scores! Third straight game. Patrick Laine.
Happened there. They're still, I think they're just having a friendly conversation. Let's look at this again. Another angle. Patrick Laine, bar down.
Wow.
Yeah. On the money with that pass was Domi. It was so good. I don't think Bjorkstrand was expecting it through two players.
Heading up ice here. Great pace to this third period. End to end. Domi with a pass. Drop there. Quick shot scores! Welcome to the National Hockey League. Trey Fix Wolanski. The Jackets have the lead.
Gonna just unleash it through bodies and right through Copley. He couldn't believe it. But boy, how about his teammates? They were thrilled for him. Now. Puck just trickled through.
19 shots faced for Copley, surrendered the four goals. Samsonov gets in off the bench.
Haglund could not corral it. Now is able to play it along the boards. A centering pass. And Hathaway fought off there by Merzlikin. Hathaway again looks down low. Haglund comes around the net. He's drawn a penalty. Samsonov makes his way out. A hooking call will put
46 minor penalty hookup
anywhere. Kuznetsov talking to Peak. Actually, we'll go back to
on for Ovechkin. Ovechkin, Kuznetsov down low. Up high, Carlson. Kuznetsov in front. It goes off Peak and bounced high off the glass, shorthanded. Gus Nyquist. A centering pass picked off, and it's Ovechkin. 20 seconds left. From the slot, there's a shot. Elvis right there to make the stop and hold.
Here's Kuznetsov. Nice pass out front. That puck gets deflected off of Andrew Peak's stick. There he is. He's down in desperation. He gets a piece of it. And that was Tom Wilson's look. And here's Eller.
Seconds down to 10. Backstrom waits at the goal line. Here's Ovechkin with a quick shot. Sillinger. Ovechkin. Sillinger. Wilson. Ovechkin for Wilson. Out of the box comes Kukin as it's rifled wide of the net. Zach Werenski now carries to center. Zach in across the line. Fires a shot. Samsonov gets a pad on it. Now Laine spins, turns. His shot is blocked. Dmitry Orlov. None forthcoming. Carlson feeds the right wing. Perivari. Carlson ripped it high. Lars Eller looks down low. McMichael for Sprong. Shot deflected wide off the back wall. Reaching there was Elvis. Puck squirts free and off into the corner. Riley had something to say as he left the ice to the official. Haglund to the point. On here for Dmitry Orlov with a shot. Rebound. Another attempt by Dowd. And there was Elvis, who's now lost his goal stick. Capitals will dump in. Way goes Samsonov. Extra attacker on here for the Capitals. Off the bench, Connor Sherry threw it in front. There's a shot and scores from the slot. We're tied at four.
Wondering how they're going to get one. Well, they had to pull the goalie, and Sherry gets lucky. The puck gets away from him. But the second effort goes to Gavrikov, and just an instinct play here. He takes a swipe at it to clear it. Doesn't get enough of it.
Final minute. Orlov. Jenner is there. He'll pump it back. And it's Werenski with a quick feed for Patrick Laine. Laine at center. Backhands it ahead. Jenner with a shot. Fought out by Samsonov. Nyquist in front. Scores! Last minute goal. Who else? The captain, Boone Jenner. 5-4 Columbus.
And as the Washington Capitals are trying to counter, you can see Boone Jenner smothering the man in the neutral zone. And as Werenski gets it, it's up ice. Here comes Boone. He's going to rip this puck. And as he does, he follows it up. Here's the shot. He follows it up with Nyquist, goes to the net with a stick on the ice, and forehand, backhand, but heads up, intelligent play.
Not on this night. Whipped around by Sherry, Kuznetsov cannot corral it. Vital seconds, Nyquist, Laine racing after it. Laine off the goalpost. Oh, the hat trick goal was there. The Jackets will settle for a 5-4 victory.
No.
Laine off the inside of the post.
No, that couldn't have been any closer.